Hello everyone, this is Mayhan. Today video I would like to show you two ways to disable startup program on Windows 11. As you know, our computer has many software installed. So some software start when our PC starts, so it make our computer boot a bit slower and it up our resources like a CPU, RAM. And even we don't use it, it already start up. So we need to disable it to make our PC faster. Okay, let's start. Okay, to disable the startup program in Windows 11, there are two ways. You can try on Windows 10 also. It both work. Okay, the first thing we can right click on our start icon right here. Right click and we go to app and feature. Okay, right here we can see startup menu right here. Okay, then click startup menu. So there are plenty of startup software you may need or you don't need. For example, Microsoft Teams I don't need, and Power Auto I don't need. Pretty much you can disable it if you don't need it, because it may eat up your resource when it start up, so make your PC a little bit slow. We can do something right here, okay? Or we can go to Time Manager. So there is a shortcut to open Time Manager. We cannot right click on taskbar and open our Time Manager. We can press Control Shift Escape. Okay, Control Shift Escape. And then bring you to the Time Manager. So in here we got startup program right here, so we can sort by disable and enable. So this one, this printer I don't need, I can disable or just right click. For example, this one, just right click disable, so it won't start up when your PC start, or when you open PC it will start up. But if you want to open it, you can open it and use that software without any problem. Okay, hope you learned something from this video. If you want to learn another video related to Windows 11 tip and trick, check link in the description or in the playlist above. Okay, thank you. Hope see you next video. Bye bye.